Well, hello, and welcome to a new vlog. And this is a very surprise vlog, a very exciting surprise vlog for myself, let alone for you guys. I'm back at a location I was at exactly 11 months ago, up in Blyth in Northumberland. And I'm back down to the Blyth tall ships yard, where they're actually building. If you haven't seen the video, I'll put a link to it for last year's, which wasn't a great video in quality wise because of weather conditions, unfortunately. But in there we showed you the very, very start of a traditional build for a Zulu lugger, as it's now officially called. Drifter is the type of fishing it did, and I think in that video we called it a Zulu drifter, but it's now a Zulu lugger, which is the actual ship design. I've just come in here now today, they've invited me back down today, and I am blown away with the transformation of this. So I'm going to do a walk around with the video and then put some stills up for you. Take some stills at different angles, etc. of the ship as it's come on. This is unbelievable what they've done in 11 months, and it's all hand built, and it's all been done by apprentices. So big hats off to A, the apprentices, and B, the actual staff themselves. So I'll do a mixture of some walk around video and some stills, and I'll come back and talk to you some more very shortly. Here's a little mock-up miniature version, which I'm sure will end up on display somewhere, pride of place, once the full build is complete. It'll give you an idea of how they're working out what they need to do and all the angles and things, and some of the ribs they've made, which have yet to be actually fitted on. Thank you. So I hope you like the video footage and the stills there from this very nice surprise update video for myself as well as for you guys. This project's coming on really, really great, and hopefully I'll get an invite back up for the launch when that happens. Start putting the outer planks on soon, so that'll be a good sign that just then the inside to complete. So about, I reckon probably within a year, hopefully next summer, I think Naomi had to get it in the water. So yeah, hopefully I can give you a final update from then. So hopefully you've enjoyed the vlog, guys. Thank you very much for watching it. Thank you for your support. Don't forget to hit that like button and hit subscribe if you haven't already. And please feel free to share the video to your friends. Till the next time, stay safe. Bye for now.